I can taste the salt in the air. And the horizon.
Hey, how much should we pay for this thing?
And I would definitely allocate more time to fixing up the boat before we left.
We haven't been able to let anyone know where we're at.
This time seems like a more major problem than normal.
The engine wasn't working.
Our fridge isn't working.
Odds of success.
I don't think they're very good.
5%?
I think maybe there's a 10% chance.
Can you believe we only paid $100 for this thing?
So that comes to a total of 7 alternators in a year on the boat. Hopefully that's it.
I don't want to ever become a diesel mechanic. I've decided that for sure. No thoughts of work.
We don't open like this anymore.
Most reliably unreliable dinghy. You hear the sound of the
cars and you know where you are, where you are. Glad to not see land. No. I want that perspective of being on a very small boat in a very big ocean. It is the same.
A piece of heaven that I never had an explanation for. Cause everything that is points to more than this. Hey, can you hear me now? I've been following the whisper that calls my name.
I have something to say. You know when you go to the party, you're like, what are you doing? I'll be like, man, my freaking sail.